Thank you. that I have changed a little bit my thoughts on that, and that is that to inform the audience of who I am helps inform my writing search. Because in our own lifetime, we have experienced, maybe through friends, through family, this issue as well. Let me just put up a screen, a portion of your essay about this, so that when you're describing, you suddenly realize that maybe you want us to enable the bias. You can explain how I am telling the story, while this information is being rejected, and how the editors help me get it right. And this has been coming out in the news across the country. There was a black reporter in Pittsburgh who was benched for covering protests because the boss essentially was black. It is, and I've been asked the question over and over again, so within my user game. Can a black reporter cover this objectively? And my question is, can a white reporter?
Right.
I mean, right, exactly. If we're going to ask that question, then maybe we should be turning it on its head. Because for too long, people who have been out in the streets protesting black and brown people have said, our stories. And I think that it's important now to tell that to your newsroom, but also to tell that to the public, that you can read my information, you can see my stories, and you can judge me for the people, but I ask people to be uncomfortable, so I need to be uncomfortable myself.
So, since I don't read Sarah's essays on the homepage of CNN.com, right?
Coming up on this break, we're going to introduce a reporter who was covering the protests in Minneapolis. She's a photographer who went there, went there to cover the movement. She came away blinded in one eye. Here, what she is doing now, and how her story can help others.
Traditional ballet bar moves, Pilates, and fat burning cardio together in one workout to get women a lean, not bulky, feminine body. And now you can do it for free. People pay up to $35 to take my classes and learn the secret to slimming and this week, who text the code below to 50-50-50 can take unlimited classes in my studio. But there's a catch. You never actually come to my studio. I will come teach my standard classes every day right in your home on the OBFit Fitness and Nutrition app. So now you can always get the best body class with 30-minute claim your free membership. If your abs will be tight and toned, your arms are going to be more sculpted without the strain of lifting or pain high in the back cardio, all from the privacy of your own home. And there's no bar or damp experience required. Sign up and experience what makes a stint or different from any other workout you've ever tried. Whether you do it once or every day, I promise you're not only going to see it and feel it working, you're going to love it. But first things first, the most important thing right now is that you claim your free classes. So if you're ready to see my stint bar is the most popular bar workout in the country, don't let this opportunity pass you by. Just text me.
Shot her in the face with a rubber glove, a foam bullet, ripping her goggles, and leaving her permanently blind in one eye. She is now suing the city of Minneapolis, as she was believed to leave the outfit of her TV interview since was injured, along with her attorney, Kai Chang, who will offer to sue Sibley Austin, representing her pro bono. Linda, how are you feeling, and are you able to work in the future now that you've been blind in one eye? Targeted by police?
I think that the better speak for themselves. And as for all, you like to let them speak for itself.
So tell us
Hold a stop. Hold a stop.